everybody, welcome to Morning English. This is Nora.
Hi everyone, this is January.
Hello, welcome to Morning English. 早安英文呢是一个为大家免费提供英语教学的频道，每天都会更新。如果你想获得关于英语听说读写的内容，我们都会在这个频道更新。我们的目标是帮助全球的华人学好英语。如果你觉得还不错的话，记得给我们订阅哦。另外，点开小铃铛，这样的话就不会错过其他任何学习视频啦。对了，如果你想获取本节课的完整版笔记，在视频简介或者评论区领取哦。你也可以给这个视频点赞，点赞就相当于自动保存啦。
I have an early flight tomorrow, and I have to get myself ready.
It sounds like it's going to be a pretty long day.
I bet. 但是现在我真的好焦虑啊。You know, all those signs, shuttle buses, security check, all these things just stress me out.
Yeah, I feel you. But don't worry, today, let's analyze everything that's involved with getting on an airplane at the airport.
那我们今天就一起来看看到了机场之后如何顺利的登机。
So Jen, what's the first thing we should do after we get to the airport?
Well, we have to get to the service counter and check in.
Check-in 就是值机，为旅客办理乘机手续。
那 it is the process whereby passengers are accepted by an airline at the airport prior to travel.
Right. The check-in staff might ask for your destination and request your ID card or your passport to make sure all the information is correct.
是的，首先呢，值机人员会让你出示你的身份证或者护照来核对航班的信息。
They may ask you, where are you flying to?Or, can I have your passport, please?
Yeah, then you just tell them your destination and hand them your passport or ID card. Then the check-in staff might ask you, do you have any bags to check in?
在这里呢，我们要注意一下 check-in 就不是值机的意思了，而是值机人员问你是否有行李需要托运。
Right, we have to make sure that our baggage does not exceed the weight limit the airline imposes. If your bag is overweight,You either need to take something out, or you will have to pay for the additional weight, which can be really expensive.
是的，我记得啊，之前我在欧洲旅行的时候，超重一公斤就多交了20多欧。那我们所以自己在托运行李的时候，一定注意不要让行李超重了。这种托运行李呢，我们也可以叫做 checked bag.
那我们带上飞机的随身行李叫什么呢？
It's called carry-on because you carry it on with you to the airplane.
Right, after your bag gets checked, the checking staff will give you the option to choose your seat if available.
They may ask you, would you like an aisle seat or window seat?
Aisle 这个单词呢就是过道走廊的意思，所以 aisle seat 就是靠过道走廊的座位，同理 window seat 就是靠窗户的座位嘛。So, would you like an aisle seat or window seat, Nora?
Window seat always.
Yeah, good choice.
Yeah, when everything is settled, the check-in staff will print your boarding pass if you didn't print it by yourself.
Right, and if you don't have a bag to check, you can basically just make self-checking on your phone or on a self-service check-in kiosk.
如果你没有行李需要托运的话，你也可以提前自助值机。刚刚 Jane 说到的这个自助值机台啊，它并不是 self-service check-in machine, 而是说的 self-service check-in kiosk.Kiosk 其实就是那种出售报纸啊、饮料的报刊亭。在这里呢，我们指的其实是自助值机的机器。
Right, after checking at the airport, then the next step will be going through the security check.
Here goes the part that really stressed me out.
Why? You're not a criminal. Just follow through the rules and procedures. You will be fine.
All right.
Yeah, so you might be asked by the security officer, is this your bag? 这是你的包吗？ Or...Do you have any liquids?
Liquids 指的就是液体。现在机场安检的时候基本都对携带的液体有规定。
No liquids over 100 milliliters.
每瓶液体都不能够超过100毫升哟。
Right, you may also be asked to take off your jacket and belt.
Take off 在这里其实是脱掉的意思。在机场安检的时候呢，机场安检人员会要求你脱掉大衣甚至是腰带。当然 take off 还有另外一个意思也跟机场相关，表示的是飞机起飞。
Right, in some airports, especially in the ones in the United States, when you go through the security check, you will need to remove your shoes as well.
是的，如果你在美国的机场过安检，一定要记得脱鞋哟。
Sounds smelly.
哇，那会不会有这种情况，就是有人脱鞋了之后，大家都开始捂鼻子呢？
脚臭是吧？
对。But, you know,
It is for safety purposes, so we should follow it, right?
Right. And another thing we need to notice at the security check is that we will need to place our laptops in a separate tray.
Place 呢，除了有地方的意思，还可以做动词表放置。Laptop 就是笔记本电脑 ，lap 因为是你的大腿嘛，所以你通常会把你的电脑会放到大腿上面，就叫做笔记本电脑啦。
Right. Separate 就是单独的，分开的。A separate tray 就是一个单独的托盘。我们在机场过安检的时候啊，看到的那种盛放物品，然后过安检仪的那种托盘呢，就叫做 tray.
While your carry-ons are being scanned by the X-ray machine, the security officer might ask you to stand on the marks of the floor and raise your arms.
Because they are going to scan over your body with a metal detector.
X-ray machine 呢，其实就指的我们说这种行李的安检仪，也可以叫做 scanner. 那么那种像门框一样的金属探测仪呢？
那个呀，就叫做 metal detector. 如果是那种手持的金属探测仪，也可以叫做 hand wand.
Once you go through the security checking point, you can choose to wait in the lounge area near your gate while you're waiting for your boarding announcement.
Or you can partake in duty-free shopping,
which is my favorite.
You're right. 通过安检之后啊，你就可以在靠近登机口的候机室候机了。那么登机口的英文其实很简单，就是大门的那个 gate. 那么还有一些机场的登机口啊，它可以叫做 departure gate, 或者是Boarding gate.
So, departure gate, boarding gate, or just gate,
对，
都是可以表示登机口
Right. 那么候机室就叫做 lounge. 如果你买的是头等舱 first class, 或者是商务舱 business class, 那么你就可以在 VIP lounge. 要么呢，你也可以选择去免税店，边购物边候机。Nora 最喜欢了。
对，没错，免税店其实就是 duty free. Duty 呢是关税， free 是免费。一般在免税店购物会更加便宜，因为价格中不包括关税了嘛。
Right. While you're waiting or shopping, always pay attention to the boarding announcement.
Of course, you don't want to miss your flight.
是的，在机场候机的时候呢，一定要注意听机场的广播通知。For example, if a flight number is 464 and you hear this.
Flight 464 to San Francisco is now boarding.
Then congratulations, 你就可以登机了。
Finally, I'm so ready to fly.
Hello, welcome to Morning English. 早安英文呢是一个为大家免费提供英语教学的频道，每天都会更新。如果你想获得关于英语听说读写的内容，我们都会在这个频道更新。我们的目标是帮助全球的华人学好英语。如果你觉得还不错的话，记得给我们订阅哦。另外，点开小铃铛，这样的话就不会错过其他任何学习视频了。对了，如果你想获取本节课的完整版笔记，在视频简介或者评论区领取哦。你也可以给这个视频点赞，点赞就相当于自动保存啦。
Thank you so much for listening. This is Nora.
This is January. See you next time.
Bye.